100 volt. Wait, it looks like this is very corrosive, which is why I'm doing this. That's a lot of 100 volt in hydrogen peroxide. So I put a bit more in there. Okay, so a nice soaky solution in, perhaps a little bit more flavour. Okay. So hydrogen peroxide gradually breaks down, releasing oxygen. Yeah, we have that, it's an unstable molecule. Potassium. Iodide is a catalyst. So,
I think
what you need to do, it's not dangerous or corrosive to you. Just pour it in nice and really hands down.
Right, you're next.